Dad's 81 years young, and God still blesses him. I'm going to try to do this.